Well, ladies and gents, a beautiful black Mercedes E350 Avantgarde from 2005. One of the first W211 E350s that came out. You know, the majority of them in 04 and 05 were E320s, but we're so excited to get a 350 in 05. It's got the lovely leather interior. Avantgarde features such as a memory chair sitting on the driver's side and the passenger side. Factory sunroof, and look at the condition of it. I mean, the Avantgarde alloy wheels look superb, parking sensors front and rear. It's even got a factory Heyman Reese type tow bar fitting. It wouldn't have been fitted at the factory, but it's actually the one that you have to get, the larger square ones. Wider screen colour navigation, logbooks from new, and only 93,000 kilometres on the odometer, which is genuine via the servicing history. Speaking of which, just in the door there, as you'll see from the photographs, it is all up to date, and the car has got a lovely feel about it. The Avantgarde has this gorgeous wood interior, which looks beautiful, with the stainless steel gear shifter and surrounds. Airbags everywhere in this car, obsidian black with black leather interior, and for just under $20,000 with a load of New South Wales registration, this is a very, very good buy. And my name is Richard from the Old Timer Centre here in Marrickville. So I just want to talk to you a bit about the condition of the car. You can tell that it's a car that's been garaged, looked after. Obviously, it's Australian delivery, Australian compliance. Let's just get inside and have a look and see why these cars with... Let's move the steering wheel down, which is electric, by the way. 90,000 kilometres. I mean, it's nothing for a 12-year-old car. It's got beautiful finishes inside. You can see that the buttons and dials and so forth aren't all deteriorated. You've got, navigator. Let's give it a sec to load up. You've got the telephone feature, audio. Video wasn't really fitted to many of them, but as you'll see, this has got a DVD feature. So CD stackers and things like that are all standard. Dual zone climate air, speed limiter. I mean, what a great feature to have from 2005. You can actually tell this car that you don't want it to accelerate more than, say, 110 kilometres per hour. Leather is lovely. Could do with a bit of leather conditioner. It's just they get a little bit hard, and that's something that we could do here. But again, Sydney-owned car. It's not due for a service until 99,000 kilometres. And it's actually got there up on the windscreen, it says that the front pads would be due at 99,000 as well. So we'll just pop the boot open. I'd like to show you that as well as inside the back of the car, and you'll see just how much legroom these have got. The E-Class is substantial in its legroom. Obviously, it's not an S, but it is fantastic. Huge boot. We'll just pop this open there, and you'll see that the spare tyre is looking good and the battery goes there. Now, this is a car that has not been detailed. It's something that we will be doing here at the Old Timer Centre. We have a couple of full-time mechanics and full-time detailers here. We've got about 70 or 80 cars, and everything is looked over very thoroughly. Incidentally, if you don't have the money to buy it up front, we can offer car finance for this car, even though it's built around 12 years ago. So our address is 101 to 103 Illawarra Road in Marrickville. And since 1994, we've been buying Mercedes-Benz. And obviously black with black interior is a very popular colour combination. It's got the factory original Mercedes-Benz carpet floor mats, and the first aid kit is in there under the driver's seat. And this car comes with its two original keys. The tyres are in good condition. The alloy wheels have only got a couple of little marks on them, and it's nice to see that the headlights aren't all milky and yellow. So as I said before, my name is Richard, or you can speak to Phil. We're open every single day except for Sunday. Saturdays we close at 1:30, and we would love to take you for a nice drive on this in this E350 and spend some quality time with you. Thank you so much for watching the movie, and we look forward to seeing you soon.